Any fraudster will remain successful and keep it going as long as he has victims who are able to fall prey to his dubious acts. In our experiences, we would have met a lot of people who would have fallen prey to fraudsters or would have lost significant amounts of money, and in most of these cases, it is due to simple ignorance and lack of awareness. Fraudsters also interestingly work on a very low hit ratio, and this low number of people they are able to convert as their victims is enough to keep it going for them. I always believe that combating fraud is everyone's responsibility. And especially for us anti-fraud professionals, it is very important that we create and spread the right word. On this International Fraud Awareness Week, I request all of you to take a pledge in creating and spreading the right word and also helping people in the fight against fraud. Thank you.